11th year, the Association of Tennis Professionals hosted the Knoxville Challenger, a tournament designed to showcase the world's best tennis players.
The week-long tournament brought spectators from all over the country to see some of the best, including six former and current volunteers and five players in the top 100 ATP World Tour rankings.
Tennessee's former All-American Tennis Sangren led the way in singles for the Vols, advancing to the second round before falling to Marcus Willis of Great Britain. A 7-6, 4-6, 11-9 victory over the number 2 seeded team led Michaelis Libiatis and Hunter Reese into the semifinals after receiving a bye in the quarterfinals. Saturday's match was one for the record books. A backhand volley winner by Reese earned the number 5 spot on SportsCenter's top 10 plays, and the Big Orange duo would go on to win 6-4, 6-2 to advance to the finals, where they would win 6-3, 6-4 and become this year's Knoxville Challenger champions. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Whitney Hayworth.